I immediately go to phone call, but I'm also not someone that says like, okay, we need a phone date. You know, if you're not gonna see someone, I think texting is a great opportunity just to say, hey, what's up? Just saying hi, without like having to be like, guys, I can't come to dinner because I have a Skype date, you know?
I'd rather get a phone call. I would rather text a girl because calling a girl is scarier, but there comes a certain point where you gotta do the scary thing. So I think if you really want a date, you have to call or even see her face to face and ask her for a date. I think girls respect that when you really put yourself out there.
I remember the first time I got a text message. I'm just gonna think about this. And I thought it was so cool. I kind of think that's good. I like a text message.
I would rather have a phone call than a text message. You actually like someone. I think that's pretty impossible to find someone who you like really mesh with. So why would you have to like do all that like waiting, texting type thing?
Activity.
I would rather do an activity on a date.
I would much rather do an activity. I am kind of an activity person. I think that you can find all sorts of zany, fun things to do that that are way better than like idle chit chat.
I wouldn't be satisfied without both of those. I think I need both.
I would rather do an activity as opposed to like just going to dinner or something, because you know, if you're filling your face with food, you can't really talk that much.
No pet names. God, no pet names.
Yeah, it just naturally happens.
I think you definitely have to use pet names. And you gotta really commit to them. You can't use them like ironically. And even if you think they're stupid, you just gotta jump in. Shmoopy, Boobah, Berry Boo, Lover Shmoopy, Kissy Face.
I feel like they always end up coming no matter what, even if you try not to do it. So I don't think not having pet names is realistic.
Pet names are cute, as long as they're creative, like no baby or like gross ones like Booger.
Kiss.
Both. I want to kiss and hold hands.
I think initially you gotta go with the handhold. And, you know, I think it's really like laying the groundwork, and it's pretty intimate. And if she holds back, even a little squeeze, you're good.
I'm a really big fan of holding hands. There's something about that connection that I feel like you can kind of kiss anybody, but someone who you can, who like fits in your hands is something special.
Never hold. I would rather not hold hands. Creeps me out.
Single date.
I would like to go on a single date, yeah. One-on-one.
I think group dates are really fun because if your regular date starts going poorly, you've got everyone else there that can like keep the energy up and keep it going. It can be a fun event either way.
First date, I like a group date.
Group date, because then it's like you're not just trying to impress one person, you have multiple people to try to impress.